Hello everyone, welcome back to the final episode of Ori and the Blind Forest. And here's hoping everything goes smoothly. But here we go. And with that, the door and with that, there is no turning back. Once you step inside Mount Haru, that's it.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is it, folks. Here we go.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. See, guys, I knew she wasn't all bad. The tree spirits are being reborn and returning to the forest. Oh, holy crap, guys. That was... That was definitely something, guys. My first time playing through this, I got absolutely emotional. I won't lie. I became an emotional crybaby one. After my first playthrough of this, guys. Still tugs at the feels. Still does. It really does, guys. And guys, if you have not played Ori and the Blind Forest for yourself, holy crap, I highly recommend it, guys. You will not regret it. But for now, I'm just gonna let the credits roll, and I'll speak with you guys again to close out the video. Now, if that ain't the most adorable fan art I have... Now, if that ain't some of the most adorable fan art you've seen in your life, there's something wrong with you. Alright. Let's have a look-see here. Oh, dang. I managed to shave off about 3 hours of time. From my last playthrough. But during my last playthrough, I went back and found some of the life cells and magic cells, and took the time to fill out as much of the map as possible, so there's that. Well, guys, that's gonna do it for your old pal Leon, as well as Ori and the Blind Forest. But what's to come? Well, I got one game in mind. And I'm not sure how many of you have played it yet, but I hope you guys look forward to it. And like the old saying goes, guys, don't forget, if you absolutely adored this series, guys, don't forget to smash the like button, leave a comment down in the comment section. If you're new around here, consider subscribing, guys. Every little of it helps. It really does. So, until the eventual next gameplay, guys, my name is Leon Alerson. Thank you guys so much for joining me on this wonderful adventure. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.